to get righteous when they think the Lord is about to tap them on the shoulder.
Listen, Esther, if I wasn't so sick, I would give you one of these across your ugly lips.
Who you calling ugly, sucker?
I'm calling you ugly. I could stick your face in some dough and make some gorilla cookies.
You two, why don't you stop it, huh? What is going on?
I ain't did nothing. She started.
All right, then call a truce. I thought you said you wanted to look at those pictures on Esther.
I do. Oh, there's Elizabeth. She was the prettiest child my mother had. She was the only pretty child your mother had. Hey, Lamont, come here, son. See, this picture was taken the day you were born. We celebrated all that week. And the week after, the week before, look at us, all laid out there drunk.
You were the only one who was drunk, Fred Sam. You were so drunk they had to give you oxygen that evening to wake you up to let you know Lamont had been born.
You mean you didn't know I was born until that evening?
He couldn't have known. You wasn't born until the evening.
No, I wasn't.
Lamont, your memory is faulty. And besides, I should know I was there.
Yeah, but wait a minute. Now, why do you say I was born in the evening?
Because you were. It was almost 6 o'clock.
Let me see this Bible a minute. There. September 27th, 1940, 5:50 a.m. Now, that's the morning on, Esther.
Let me see that. That's Fred's old scribbling. Fred, you were so drunk you even wrote down the wrong time when Lamont was born.
Well, I got the right year and the right date, and at 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
No, for a drunk, that's pretty good.
Then that means I wasn't born it. Wait a minute. I'll see you later, Pop. I gotta go see a lady about something really important.
Wait a minute, son.
I'll see you later, Pop.
Don't leave me, son. That's the way they do old Eskimos. They put them out on a big block of ice and let them float out into the sea until they freeze to death.
You gonna wish you had a block of ice where you going.
Oh, thanks a lot, Miss
Rodney. What's the matter?
Look, I know I don't have an appointment, but this is an emergency. Now, I found out that I was born at 5:50 p.m. and not a.m. Does that make a difference?
Oh, no.
I was afraid of that.
It's a wonder you haven't developed high blood pressure. Lamont, that means your rising sign is Aries.
It is?
Aries rising. Lamont, you're a born warrior.
I am?
A general.
Yeah.
A commander.
I like that.
You should decide on a course of action and then do it.
I will.
Be assertive.
Yeah.
Don't let anyone sway you or talk you out of your ideas.
Hey, you know, I feel better already just thinking about it. Miss Audrey, go ahead.
That's not part of the service. Lamont, speaking of service.
Bill me, Mama.
Jive turkey.
Sister Smith, we wouldn't have missed this for the world.
Good, because we're going to need every available mouth to pray that heathenous Fred Sanford back into good health.
Amen.
And if that don't work...